The main challenge for me in this project, in this fellowship, is not actually you're expected to design your own project, but it should meet some certain criterions, which are not, you know, the same as what I have experienced up to now. So coming up with so here it works in a different way. We have to first come up with certain projects, certain needs that are real life needs, that are not just, you know, that can be used to write a paper or not solely academic based stuff. But we have to come up with a real need that should be addressed, which might be actually, you know, helpful to patients in a way. And then we are expected to find solutions to this problem. So this is like a reverse of what I had to do actually up to now. So that was the most challenging part for me. But it's exciting because as far as I go, you know, through this process more and more, I start to understand that it actually makes sense and actually can be very useful for future projects.